Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. We don't have a lot of updates today, but the next launch is actually Starlink 55 and is still expected to launch in just a couple of days. The Starlink 55 mission is still currently scheduled for Friday 24th at 3:33 PM UTC or 11:33 AM EDT. I wanted to share this cool video from SpaceX. It says, view from the second stage following last week's launch of SES-18 and SES-19 to a geosynchronous transfer orbit. Jonathan McDowell posted a tweet regarding the mini Starlink V2 satellites that were lowering in altitude. He said, latest orbital data for Starlink 6-1, the V2 minis show the two lowest sats now stable in altitude. Best guess is that they are debugging something, so too early to write them off. Can stay at this altitude for months before orbit raising, so maybe a while before fate known. Heading to Boca Chica, the final orbital launch mount panel has been installed. The pile drilling work going on at Starbase could potentially be for a new megabase style building. Ship 26 was moved out of the high bay and near to the rocket garden recently. The Ship 28 nose cone is hooked up to the crane inside the high bay. The scrapped Booster 8 aft section is currently hooked up to a crane. As always, I have to say thanks to both Jack Beyer and Nick Ansuini for filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.